To subtract algebraic fractions, we need to have the same denominator, the same like we subtract fractions. So we have here t minus 2 and t. The least common denominator, how we find? We just multiply t minus 2 times t. So let me copy first algebraic fraction first. We have minus 1 over t. Like I said, we have to multiply this two denominators. So t minus 2 times t. And now, when I multiply this denominator times t, I have to do the same with numerator. It means I have to multiply 3 times t. And the second denominator, I multiply by t minus 2. So I have to do the same with the numerator, to multiply by t minus 2. So now we have denominator t minus 2 times t, and numerator we have 3 times t, so this is 3t minus, denominator is t times t minus 2, because I have here t minus 2 and t, so first I will put t minus 2, because this is multiplication, so I can change the order, times t. And we have 1 times t minus 2, so this is t minus 2. This is equal. Now, when we have the same denominator, so we copy denominator, and we have to subtract our numerators. So we have 3t minus, because before this whole expression we have negative sign, so I have to put this in parentheses, because we need to change the sign. So it will be t minus 2 times t, and here will be 3t, negative and positive, we have t, so will be negative t, negative and negative give me positive. Here is like multiplication, this is negative 1. Negative 1 times positive t is negative 1t, I don't have to put this 1, and negative 1 times negative 2 is positive 2. So this is equal, we can combine the like terms, so 3t minus t is 2t plus 2 over t minus 2 times t. What else we can do? We can factorize 2 in the numerator, so it will be 2 times t plus 1, and the numerator we can put first t, and we have t minus 2. We have multiplications in numerator and in denominators, but we don't have the same terms in the parentheses, so we cannot reduce here anything. This is my solution.